yes, it is Cicero. You are a fool to spare me. What, did you think I would be grateful? Cicero should be listener, not you. Now you will die. Ah! Gotcha! Oh, listener, you should see the look on your face. Oh, Cicero has returned, not to kill the kind listener, but to serve until one of us dies horribly in service to our mother. Best friends forever. In the meantime, I'll make myself at home in the sanctuary. I'm sure Mother needs tending.
By order of the yard. Stop right there. I can make all your problems with the guards go away. Done. Now, move along, before you get me in trouble.
Sorry, lass. I've got it.
Need some gold? I may have some work for you. Stick with me, and they'll never even know you're there. Dawnstar Sanctuary. Is that where you lot are holing up? Tell you what, it'll cost you a lot. But I can help you out. What exactly are we talking about here?
Did you take out the trash like I asked?
Yeah, threw it in the lake like you said.
Tell me you looked through the trash before you did that.
Take it easy, Feckle. How long we known each other? Yeah, I checked it. All the stuff is in the safe.
We can do that. I'm thinking a sewer grate on the outskirts of Dawnstar leads to a tunnel, then inside. You'll be in or out, quick as a coney. Got lots of jobs available. Interested? Tell me what you need, and I'll get my people on it. Banners, huh? Trying to pretty the place up? All right, you got it. Looking for work? All right, what's your fancy? What's the matter? Afraid of getting your hands dirty?
Yet another child has prayed to their mother. Speak with the scheming servant of the keep in Margarth. Accept his gold, then eliminate the target. So begins a contract bound in blood.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. The cousin of the Emperor was murdered in solitude at her own damn wedding. You hear the news? The Emperor has been murdered, right here in Skyrim.
Keep the cold at bay with our spiced wine.
The finest fish here.
Apples, hot tomatoes, leeks, and cabbages. Fresh and ripe.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften.
I am your sword.
I consider joining.
Looks like you got someone already. I am your sword and your shield.
Guards have been saying things about you. But you're the one that...
You're here. I was wondering if that black sacrament even worked. I need you to kill a woman, a poor fishwife on the Riften docks. Here's the goal.
Don't bother with Tacitus. Useless.
Did you want something? I'm quite busy.
That'll teach you to break the law on my watch. By order of the Yarl, stop right there. I can make all your problems with the gods go. Done. Now, move along. Fight.
Another child has prayed to their mother. Speak with the desperate gambler at the barracks in Windhelm. Accept his gold, then eliminate the target. So begins a contract bound in blood.
Oh, great and powerful listener.